the game. It's a fun moment.
The only thing I didn't like was, you know, my first year when you're making like $65,000 and you had to buy those 30 tickets. No, the Scottish guy didn't like it.
Backus fires and scores. 6-1. Backus.
And that face right there from Rowan Pollock said it all. It's been that kind of night for Toronto. All you can do is shake your head. It's accidentally off his foot. Steen stretches it out, protects the puck. Good strength there by Steen. Gets it over to Backus. Everything's out of control here, just off the toe of Roman Pollock, in behind James Reimer. Nothing Reimer could do about that. Pollock's got his stick on the ice right where it should be. Just a fortunate break for David Backus. Tough one for Roman Pollock.
The only thing Reimer can do there is cheat a little bit. He knows that Steen has no play, doesn't have a shot. So you've got to be so careful of the backdoor guy. Cheat a little bit towards the backdoor. Get your weight on the right foot, which would be your left foot, and you have a chance. And an assist by Pietrangelo, another local guy who comes home. That was a great game.
So many guys in the NHL from Southern Ontario, or the GTA, Greater Toronto Area. I would guess, eyeballing it more than from any other area in the world in terms of NHL players, but you're always going to get guys. Ott walks in, fires the puck in on goal. That's stopped by Reimer. You're always going to have guys coming in. There's going to be two or three at least on every team when they come into Toronto.
Well, certainly Graves is a big advocate of that. Ryan Burke, who's in the building tonight, he would not be an advocate of that, thinking, yeah, playing here once every 3 months, you get pumped up, but being a local kid and playing here for six straight months, sometimes the pressure can wilt you.
The last time the Leafs beat St. Louis in a regulation home game, trying to get up there is Schwartz.
Quick, say it. I want to hear it.
The Leafs were playing at Maple Leaf Gardens. We mentioned this earlier. Glenn Healy was the goalie. And Glenn, I'm happy to report that your record will stay intact, that high water mark. No one's threatening that tonight.
Oh, I remember it well. One of my few good ones at the Gardens. I didn't play often there. Jack Wind, for whatever reason, wanted me to play on the road.
Wanted you on the road or just wanted the starter?
I didn't want me on the road either.
I wanted to start in the net more often.
Just under 7.5 minutes to go in this third period.
Over!
And due respect, because they run this in straight time. It's just a lopsided game and you can feel the energy draining out of it.
He had a game in Los Angeles, a playoff game against the Edmonton Oilers when they were in their heyday. They were beating us by 7 goals, 9-2. Glass broke, and the late Pat Quinn asked the referee, while they fixed the glass, could you please keep the clock going?
A prescient story from you, because I think that sums it up tonight. That's probably the feeling. Bortuzzo fires it in. He's given a bump there by Brewer. And I mean, I know they're paid well, the professional athletes, it's the job, but boy, it has just got to be absolutely miserable right now for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
I think you want to be part of this rebuild, don't you? And the only way that you are going to be part of it is if you show them in the last 20 games what you're made of.
Riley snipes one in there, that's grabbed and held by Elliott. 6:09 to go in the third period. When we come back, we're going to talk a little Alex Pietrangelo in a moment.
I had a lot of great memories in my Honda. But when I got my big new job, I thought maybe it's time for a new ride. And I left my Honda for a new Honda.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
My Honda Civic EXL came loaded with amazing tech, like Lane Watch, which I need, apparently. And rear view camera, which is cray-cray.
Yes, I did get you tuna, no mayo. No, I didn't.
Start something special with a Civic EXL from...
Congratulations, you're down with Crestor.
Yes!
When diet and exercise aren't enough, adding Crestor lowers bad cholesterol up to 55%. Crestor is not for people with liver disease or women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. Tell your doctor all medicines you take. Call your doctor if you have muscle pain or weakness, feel unusually tired, have loss of appetite, upper belly pain, dark urine, or yellowing of skin or eyes. These could be signs of serious side effects.
I'm down with Crestor.
Make your move. Ask your doctor about Crestor.